Coverage continues with the court appearance today of another suspect in this case. 21-year-old Dimitri Brown is charged with 40 felony counts and pleaded not guilty to those charges this morning. Derek Thomas has that part of our story.
Dimitri, did that crime? Got anything to say?
Brown was not talking, but he is charged with burglary, robbery, criminal confinement, intimidation, forgery, sexual battery, criminal deviant conduct, battery, and carjacking. The crime occurred on October 24th at this Spring Mill Road residence. Brown and his accomplice, 20-year-old Taiwan Lundy, took the husband who lived in the house to the Chase Bank ATM at 56 in Illinois to withdraw money. He failed to get any money. They returned to the home to get the wife and use her card. They told them, if this doesn't work, you guys are going to die. This time, the wife was able to withdraw $500.
When she returned, she saw her husband covered in blood laying on their living room floor, and she wanted to go to him to at least check and make sure he was alive, and they wouldn't let her do that.
The beatings and the ordeal spanned at least 2 hours, and the suspects pondered what to do to the victims. One of them said, "We're going to have to waste them, kill them. They know too much." That didn't happen. So they hogtied them and fled the scene. Brown remains in the Marion County Jail. He is held on $200,000 bond. Derek Thomas, RTV6.